Troubling new images are making the rounds on social media showing what appears to be a group of high teenagers rolling on top of the graves of babies. NBC2 anchor Trick Kelly is live outside the Coral Ridge Cemetery near Pine Island Road and shows us these images are shocking and outraging parents.
Well, for one mother, the land right behind me is special. It's one of the last places she can come to remember her daughter who died 25 years ago after she was born. So you can only imagine the shock when she woke up yesterday, only to find those photos, which were taken just feet away from her daughter's grave.
I come out at least once a month.
For Don Thomas, this land is nothing short of sacred. A place of quiet reflection.
When I'm here, I normally clean up the area around my daughter.
Buried 25 years ago, her grave lies within a section of the Coral Ridge Cemetery known as Babyland.
It's a place that you expect people to have respect.
Something the teens in a series of online photos seem to be lacking.
You can see in the photos, they were right on top of them.
The images posted to Snapchat show the teens literally rolling around on top of the graves.
I could see my daughter's flowers in the background, so she was very close to my daughter's grave.
Even more troubling is a caption implying the girl was high on Xanax.
It's not funny at all.
Stacy Pignotti's 4-month-old is also buried nearby.
More hurt than I am.
She doesn't understand why they would turn a baby burial ground into a playground.
I don't walk on them because you're walking on somebody's child. I just think they thought it would be fun. I really don't know. Me.
They're hoping someone will now help them identify these teens.
I'm sorry you went through this.
Teaching them a lesson about respecting those who are gone but not forgotten.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
And if they're caught, police tell me those teens could face trespassing charges. Live in Cape Coral, Trent Kelly, NBC2.